everyone. It's Rev Deb of Miracles One here with you for Living the Lessons podcast and lesson 190. I choose the joy of God instead of pain. So what Jesus is telling us here is that pain is self-deception, because this proclaims that God is cruel, and pain is a sign that illusions reign instead of truth. So if God is real, there is no pain. If pain is real, there is no God. That's what we think about today, right? And he reminds us that the world cannot cause pain. It may seem to, but it is unreal. And remembering that we are safe in truth. And pain is illusion, joy reality. Pain is but sleep, joy is awakening. Pain is deception, joy alone is truth. So as we spend time with this today and letting gratitude fill our hearts. So my thoughts. So at first, it's this paragraph from the lesson. It is your thoughts alone that cause you pain. Nothing external to your mind can hurt or injure you in any way. There is no cause beyond yourself that can reach down and bring oppression. No one but yourself affects you. There is nothing in the world that has the power to make you ill or sad or weak or frail. And these words from this lesson need to be taken to heart. I need to do so for healing purposes. As like everyone here, I issue blame to others for my discomfort. I had this recently where I had to take responsibility for my own schedule and need for boundaries. No one takes advantage of me unless I give permission. My permission is given because of a lack of clear delineations. I accept my mistake and make the corrections. It is my own mind causing the pain, my own perceptions and my own judgments. As I am deeply honest with myself, I can see I was the source of the pain. No one else was. The power in this is once I realized I could make another choice, that was the beauty, right? I do not know the outcome that will occur by doing so within, in my case, this client, but that doesn't matter. What matters is the mind healing that has taken place. I need suffer no longer in pain and now can fully accept the gifts of joy, peace, and love from God. So be sure to see our lesson website at acimlessons.org, our main website, miraclesone.org. Thank you so much for joining with me today, and as always, I wish you much peace. Namaste.